Hi, hello there YouTube, and welcome to a Sarah Jane Saturday. I am Davros and I am a Whovian, and today I review the Sarah Jane Adventures, The Day of the Clown. So, The Day of the Clown is a two-part story where Sarah Jane and the gang go investigating strange disappearances of people and an evil, scary clown on the loose that thrives on fear when children go missing. And Sarah goes out to investigate this, but she has a fear of clowns and is scared to death of them. And this clown takes the shape of three personas: Elijah Spellman, who is a circus ringmaster, the clown itself, and the Pied Piper. So, this creature, this antagonist for this episode, was played by Bradley Walsh. This wasn't his first, Doctor Who wasn't his first, Graham O'Brien wasn't his first entry in the Whoniverse. He appeared in it in the spin-off first, The Sarah Jane Adventures, as this evil clown. And at the time, he was fresh off the cobbles from Coronation Street, being known as Danny Baldwin, and he was, probably between jobs and did this two-parter. And yeah, at first I couldn't recognise him. I didn't recognise him as the clown, but I found it hard to recognise him first as Elijah Spellman. But then when he turned into the Pied Piper, I immediately recognised him then. And I thought, yeah, he was well hidden in that, and I thought that was great. And I loved his performance in this. I also liked how Clyde Langer helped Sarah Jane get over her fear of clowns by telling her jokes and making her laugh, taking her mind away from the fear of the clown. And this clown was formed out of this rock from space that replicates into people's fears. And that's what it turned out to be. So yeah, how something so scary can be made into something so very little and powerless once it's defeated. So I didn't like how easy it was to defeat the clown. I thought, they should at least have a bit of a challenge on their hands. But hey, it was meant to be child friendly, and I guess they wanted it to be, as straightforward as they could make it. So I also thought Elizabeth Sladen was great in this, and Tommy Knights as Luke and Guy as Clyde Langer. This also had the introduction after Maria's departure from the show. We got a new girl in it, a new younger girl in it, called Rani, played by, I can't remember her name, but it was up when I showed you the info on this episode. She takes over as Rani, and Rani is like a new character, but then she, She develops, I think, over the course of the series. She goes on to stay right up until the end. And yeah, at first I weren't too sure about her character, and I think she slowly grew on me. She slowly grew on me. She had big shoes to fill, I guess, with Maria leaving, but I eventually took to her. Also, her parents as well, the actors who played her, played them. Her father was the headmaster of the school as well, and would be a secondary character in the show. But all in all, this was a good episode, and it had good effects as well, with the shape-shifting and the visual stuff, and I thought everyone did a great job performing in this one as their characters and their roles. So ratings now, I am going to give the performances a... I'll give the performances a 10. The writing, a 9, and the visuals, an 8, and my personal score, I'll give it a 9, because I really did enjoy this one, and I do like clowns. So there you go, that's this week's Sarah Jane Saturday, The Day of the Clown review. Have you seen this one? Let me know down in the comments below if you have. If you like this video, be sure to give it a big thumbs up. Share with your friends. Feel free to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and to hit that notification bell. All of my social media links are linked down below in the description, so be sure to check all that out. I have been Davros the Whovian, and this has been a Sarah Jane Saturday. So until next time, live for your life.